guys, welcome back to my channel. I am giving you a I'm giving you guys a garden update today. So without any further ado, I am just gonna throw you straight into the video. Enjoy. So the first bed that I did is this bed here. This is a no-dig bed. The second bed is this bed here, which again is a no-dig bed. This was obviously still here, already here, still needs some work. And then I've got this new bed here, which is a dig bed because I don't have enough soil for no dig. I've just covered up where the weeds are just to try and smother them a bit before I weed them all out. We go back to this bed here, which has always, well, this one's always been here. That one is a new bed as well. As you can see, we have a new fence. Mad dogs too. Hi Roo. Hey bud. Buddy. Hi. Still got my water trough here. I'm hoping to actually get water butt this year, but we shall see. And then you can see they're coming on beautifully. If you watched that video where I planted these, you will know, well, you'll know that I planted these. And these I had from last year. Unfortunately, Buddy seems to have a taste for tulips, which is not good because they're poisonous to dogs. So I've had to scream at him a couple of times to not eat these, but these are coming round. I thought, to be honest, my mum gave them to me last year, they wouldn't survive, but they have. So yes, we've got this bit, that bit, that bit, that bit, and that bit. Let me know down in the comments down below how many, well, how much food you reckon I can get out of these borders. I was thinking of like extending this one all the way along, or having two like along this way next year. So we shall see. And in here I have some of my flowers, so my dahlias, my calendula, my pansies, really early, I know. My sunflowers have gone really leggy. I was kind of expecting that, but it was really interesting to see. And then I have seeded over 100 sweet peas. I've got some lavender, more sweet peas, Chinese lantern and salad tomatoes, and aquilegia. So that's what I've got here. I have some Brussels sprouts here. Let me know if these are too leggy for Brussels sprouts, whether you reckon I should reseed them. I just wanted them to be ready for Christmas. But some stuff landed on those, so most of those have been killed already. So repotted my spider plant in this new pot that I got. This was only £1.50, which I thought was awesome. So yes. The next thing I wanted to show you guys is I've got my cayenne peppers, my container tomatoes, my jalapenos, my chili peppers, and my bell peppers coming along nicely. My little lavender plants from last year are also doing really well. I've already got some marigold a little bit early, but I just thought that'd be pretty. And this bell pepper here. Most excitingly, however, I have something new and exciting to reveal to you. I have a greenhouse. Isn't this fab? So my mum and my granddad made it for me. I think it's awesome. Thank you so much for making it. I absolutely love it. It's got a few little things. We only put it up yesterday, so there are still a few little things we need to do with it. But here it is. Oh my goodness, isn't that just fabulous? I'm just gonna go in here. Hi guys, I'm in my greenhouse today. So yes, I've got my greenhouse. It even has a little window. How awesome is that? Which is going to be really good in the summer when it gets really hot. So I just wanted to share that with you guys. It's so exciting to have a greenhouse. It's going to allow me to grow some more exotic stuff. I do technically have another update, which is I have a new bird feeder, and I also have an arch. So guys, that is my full garden update for today. Say hi, Robin. And you even get a sneaky peek of Robin. Thank you very much for watching this video, and I look forward to seeing you all in the next one. Bye for now. Say bye, Robin. Go.